urban sanitation has been and continues to remain a significant challenge to most countries. The urban population in less developed countries have more than tripled between 1990 and 2017. While access to sanitation in these countries does increase, the number of people using unimproved sanitation does as well. It's estimated that between 2.1 and 2.6 billion people in low and middle income countries rely on on-site technologies that produce tons of untreated fecal sludge every day. That's over 40% of the global population. The number of people reliant on on-site sanitation systems and in need of fecal sludge management is expected to grow to 5 billion by 2030. However, fecal sludge management has not been a priority among the list of intervention strategies for these less developed countries. It's just recently that several nations, local governments, and investors have increased investments to achieve universal access to toilets and to manage excreta along the whole service chain. But there are still challenges in effective planning and implementation of FSM projects. Let's have a look at some of these challenges. Affordability of professional emptying services and lack of households' awareness on the necessity to empty their containment systems frequently. Empty services have difficulty on accessing the containment systems due to narrow streets. Lack of logistical planning and long distances often lead to improper fecal sludge dumping. Deficiency of legitimate fecal sludge discharge locations or treatment facilities. And market opportunities are still scarce for materials produced from human feces. In addition, there is impracticality of planning tools, lack of skilled professionals, lack of clear policies and enforcement mechanisms, lack of stakeholder awareness, and inefficient assessment procedures. These are just a few of the problems. The list continues. The question now is, how can we overcome all or even some of these problems? Sanitation experts have realized that there is an immediate need to develop local expertise, competent professionals, appropriate planning and assessment tools, tools with a holistic and systematic approach, demand-driven and real case study approach. The FSM Toolbox addresses every step in the service chain and walks you through possible solutions. This is a project that had comprehensively collected, developed, and disseminated resources to improve the capability of key players working towards effective and sustainable implementation of FSM programs.